because the shoulder has to be carried by something, it's not the bones. And then, of course, still working with emotions.
So, do you believe that there are other inspirations for feelings than the sensing, or does all feelings essentially come from sensing? Would that be?
If I would not have this sensoric information, unless I just think fear.
System. This is a kind of abstracted. Because I happen to have this bit of space. The rhythm, the form, the length of phrases, the energy.
So, flesh, skin, bone, close middle calf. Upright, sociable, six, the jump, 7, 11.
Nothing. Change in the energetic body. Poetic intent.
Passive equilibrium, active equilibrium,
passive equilibrium. Passive equilibrium. To not go anywhere, not change your location in the horizontal plane. Oh, that's disequilibrium. This. You see, there's more weight here.